zoned R5A. Build your new home on this acreage with the possibility of building an accessory dwelling unit as well.